City rubbish collectors downed dustbins and parked their trucks outside Athens' Labour Ministry on Tuesday in protest over pension reforms demanded under Greece's third bailout. A draft law to be discussed by Parliament raises the retirement age to 67 by 2022 and cuts pensions by 10%.